May I know your name and where do you stay in Bangalore?
My name is Sanjay Nimbalkar. I stay in monthly residency on Bangalore.
How old is your child?
My child is 6 years old.
What kind of classes and activities are you looking for your child?
Basically, I believe that my child should first know her mother tongue. Okay, and then I never stressed on English in the house. I always wanted her that English should be part of the school curriculum. Okay, and any other activities which would be mind building would be taught by me in the house, and whatever will actually make her ready for the world outside would be taught in the school.
Okay, and which are the preschools did you consider?
There were three schools which I considered. I considered one was called Cradle to Table, and second one was Little Ellie, and third one was Euro Kids.
And why do you finally choose Little Ellie?
Two things. I liked the curriculum that they were going in for, and the better thing was that they never asked for any activity amount other than what has been already paid as a fees.
Right.
They never stressed on, they would go for excursions and everywhere, but I was never asked to pay extra money for those activities.
Okay. And as a child is here for quite some time, tell us two best things about Little Ellie.
I have observed that my child has picked up great English here, and second thing is she is very particular and perfectionist. She would like everything to be perfect, and I attribute this to the school.
Okay. And anything that could be better?
I don't know. The infrastructure is good, the teachers are good. Probably, in fact, I like their annual days also, annual day functions also. The only thing is for the annual day, they charge something which is of course not, they cannot bear it, it's out of pocket. But probably they could include that also in the fees so that the parents do not feel a burden of paying extra for this activity alone.
Okay. And on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely I'd recommend Little Ellie to other parents?
Considering that 5 is high, I would rate it as 5.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thanks so much.